That's right, Royalty 10. Hello, everyone. How are you? Hi, Kathy. Hi, Phyllis. That smile is so gorgeous, Kathy. Thank you all for including me and giving me a space to be able to share. I absolutely came into the business to make money. Everybody has their why, and that is my why. I learned of CBD almost by happens chance. I was out vending with my son, who has a cannabis accessories company. And so throughout that evening, several individuals came up asking about CBD. And so, of course, not being educated on cannabis at all, really, I just thought it was CBD juice. I mean, I thought it was weed juice. That's what I thought it was, marijuana juice. But I was interested because so many people came up and asked about it. So that led, that started and led me on the path to finding out more about CBD being completely resolved, that I would find it to sell, which didn't work out well at all. And so I kind of got a little depressed because I couldn't find it. I couldn't find a company that would situate me in a way where I could earn residual income or create wealth, as well as have the products at my disposal to sell, to make liquid, to make liquid finances. So I was overjoyed scrolling through Facebook one day 2 years ago and saw a post with these beautiful, phenomenal four Black women announcing and congratulating them on their CBD dispensary. And so that led me immediately to Wakanna. I came, I heard, I saw, I wanted in, I was in right away, and just really have been on a journey with the movement ever since. And so one of the things that I was reminded of was my why. So many people, you know, they say they want to be in a home-based business situation or a situation where they can earn income at their leisure, you know, on their time frame, in their time frame. And so I have to be honest, I got in and really rapidly started gaining a customer base, started gaining a team. But when the pandemic happened, I was like, okay, no, I can't do no Zooms. I won't be a part of that. So I kind of just chilled out for a little bit. But I was reminded of my why, and that was to truly situate myself in a space where I could continuously create income. And I was reminded of my why Black Friday of last year, when after I had really not done a lot of work in my business, and I came back and all the work that I had done previously was there waiting on me. It had worked for me. The work will work for you if you work it. And so that's what happened, because I was nearly at the Sapphire rank again, and I really hadn't done anything. And so that for me was enough to remind me of my why and to light the fire for me again. So if you're wondering why Wakanna, I would just say, if you're thinking about this space as a business, if you're here to make money, and that's one of the options for you, because there are many, many, many people making billions upon billions of dollars in this industry. Unfortunately, they don't look like us. So we need to be getting ourselves situated and positioned in this space. So the health, absolutely a positive, a plus. We want the health benefits. We want to offer it to people who don't even know. I met a woman yesterday who still, after all of this, had never heard of CBD. So it's out there. So many billions of people who haven't even heard of CBD yet. So you got a product that everybody can use, that everybody needs, and still 95% of the world population has not heard about it yet. So that means that we're in the right space at the right time with the right people in the right industry with the right product. So that is my why. That is why I choose Wakanna, because I know that our product speaks for themselves. I know that you want to be in this space because the Comma Club is here. And we talked about the Comma Club yesterday. That's the club where your commission has a comma in it. So you want to be in this space with us. And I'm going to stop. But that's my why. I'm excited about being in this movement with these four boss, brilliant women, with my Wakanna family, and oh my God, my Royalty 10 Massive Action team. And now, as we continue to be motivated and build momentum with the company, now we are running for Ruby. So look, y'all, stop playing games. Stop thinking, wondering. Get yourself a dispensary. Come on in business and make some money.
That's all. Hey, drop the mic. Bye, y'all.